This is ridiculous.
Wipe that smirk off your face. You're not even supposed to be here.
Mr. Hunt has every right to be here. Now, Ms. Webster, after working for Devlin McGregor, you then went on to waitress at Hooters, right?
Yes, I did.
Place that advertises the sexuality of its waitstaff, correct?
You'll have to ask them that.
I'm asking you.
And she's not answering. Move on.